The update is here. Nothing as usual. And the hint is clearly for Nejire Hado. Nejire is worth it, she is insane in PvP, one if not the best female. She is also pretty good in PvE, she can pull some pretty good numbers. And I think that's it.